named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter, told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything at all about mama, or trains, or trucks, or prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down, he wrote another verse of the song, sent it to me, and after I'd read it, I realized my friend had made the perfect country and western song, and we felt obliged to sing it.